come. Got a selection of...
What are you buying?
Is that all?
Then come back any time.
Thank you.
that again. Thanks to Mr. Big Hand.
Welcome. Got a selection of...
What are you buying? Is that all?
Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Come back. Anytime. Gotta go.
Thank you.
that time.
Yeah. God's sake. The umbrella. Almost let it slip.
Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Mine. Mine.
Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here. Though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him. Krauser's dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can use him to clean up Sadler for us. We'll let them fight it out. Neither one of them will manage to come out unharmed.
Easier said than done.
Either way, it's your job to clean up what's left of them when the fight is over. Don't forget who is running the show. Whatever happens, we can't let either of them live to see tomorrow. Our goal is to retrieve the sample. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Thank you. What are you selling? Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Is that old? Thanks. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old strength? Thank you. Come back. Thank you.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Vassal's escaping! We'll kill him, Vassal! Don't let this guy escape!
I'm sorry. I jumped the gun when I reported you dead to Wesker. Think of all the paperwork I would have to fill out if you were to show up alive.
Oh,
Come on,